everyone. My name is Ted, and we are back with Injustice. Gods Among Us. I said Gogs, but Gods Among Us. Yeah. Oh, we have to do this fight again? Shit. I have to always remember to leave this on, like, you know, or, like, the next fights, but yeah, we've already done this, so just... Yeah, what I've noticed about this game is that, like, a lot of the story, like, you know, I don't play these games a lot because they're not great story-based type stuff. Take that. Shit. Shit, no, fuck! Damn it. Oh, we get so close to these things. It's kind of a bit of like click and repeat, so they're still good games. Like, they've still got like a good story to it. It's just like the gameplay and stuff. There's no really like never-ending goal to it. It's just kind of hit, attack, repeat. Take that. Shave off a couple of hairs. Down! We did it! Yay!
Humble. Definitely not a good look for me.
You beat me to it.
Another contract lost?
This one was personal.
I didn't think anything was personal with you.
He made it personal when he tortured me.
I don't really like that look for Deathstroke. I prefer when he's got like the mask. Oh, I put his Deathstroke next. Cool.
That's it. Got control of the Watchtower teleporter.
It can't be that easy.
When your cyborg tried to hack my neural network, he exposed his security protocols.
You stole his password. I'm actually beginning to like you.
Where you going? The plan was to.
I won't be long.
Yeah.
He said it was okay. It was good enough for me.
Yeah, I asked myself, what if what happened to Lois happened to Iris?
It made sense at first. Bad people got what they deserved. But now?
Wow, they seem unsure.
Superman's not actually gonna kill Batman. He's just bait. To catch the real Batman.
And then what? Remember what he did to Green Arrow?
Something's not right. Teleporter's offline.
Somewhere you need to go?
How did...
Ooh. Remember, I don't give a fuck. Bit weird how we're beating up a child at the same time. Take that. Damn it. Take that. What you get?
Still just a kid.
Yeah. Then we're gonna have to fight Flash, aren't we?
It's payback time.
Deathstroke.
Watch yourself.
Stop what you're doing.
It's not what I'm doing. It's what I've done.
Oh. Sometimes you're right, sometimes you're wrong. I'm done. Uh-oh. Ow. He wins. I don't. Okay.
It's what I've done.
Shit, you dodged it.
I bring you the gift of pain.
He's gonna win. Ta-da! What did you get? We did it.
Finale's coming, and you got a front row seat.
Yeah, I love Deathstroke. It's one of my favorites because he's just kind of. What'd you do, Slade? He didn't care.
First rule of warfare: take out command and control. This
I know he was in the Arkham franchise, but he was in like Arkham.
Superman, my brother, not your bad.
I can't remember. It's the one that I didn't play. Arkham. We have the watch Origins. We've got a problem. The reactor's gonna blow. Yeah, I can't play that. You can't get that on the PS4.
It's a runaway. You have 90 minutes. We're almost in position.
But to be honest, it's just one of those games where, like, you could always just skip it. It'd never really matter. But I'd love to do it on the channel. If anyone knows a way of getting the PS4 version of that, that'd be fantastic.
Does Batman know about this?
No, he would have insisted on using the weapon himself. I need to do it. Batman is the face of the insurgency. If he dies, it dies with him.
Lex Luthor risking his life to save Batman. I want to believe it.
Send over the coordinates.
Harleen, get your people into position. Occupy any law enforcement you can.
Yes, sir, Bats. I'm on it.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, Bats. Can I pick up your dry cleaning too? Wax the Batmobile? Ah, freedom.
He's gonna kill me.
I'd worry less about him. Sweetums.
Harley, why do you always fall for him? He's not that... Honestly, he's not.
I can probably fix it, but I don't know how long it'll take. Parts of the control panel were designed to work with Cyborg's neural implants. We have to keep trying, Barry. This may be the only way home.
So, where's the Nightwing during all of this? Probably with the Titans.
Got your message. Get to the point.
We're Raven.
I think these are places where the duplicates arrived. This one may be the source of the transfer. The insurgency.
Like Killer Frost's look. Wonder Woman's not so much.
Superman doesn't want theories. He needs facts. Why did you come to me with this? Send the coordinates to Flash. He can confirm your theory faster than anyone. Done. Is there a...
Take that.
Nice detective, but you're too late.
Ooh. I'm not like it's super cool this. I don't know, is Killer Frost a Batman villain or is he or is she more Wonder Woman? Because I like it more when, like, you know, like, when it's, like, a villain that's, like, the complete opposite gender to the, you know, to, the... Ta-da! Take that!
Yeah. This means you don't like me?
Got you right where I want.
Yeah! Down for the count. No, and it's Wonder Woman. See, it's two patterned, because Injustice 2 is not as patterned as it is in this. Wonder Woman!
Offered amnesty, Deathstroke. You should have taken it.
And missed my chance to battle Superman's rebound girl?
How dare you! I'm an Amazon!
Ooh. We pissed her off.
Give me a real challenge. Surprise.
So take it, he couldn't be bought. Deathstroke, because if you haven't watched previous episodes, then go watch those. But I don't know if I mentioned it, but like most of the villains that are on Superman's side were bought. So very much, if they took Superman's side, they would be, all of their crimes would be, what's the word? Oh shit. Ow. Ow. Would be, forgotten. Oh shit. I know it'd be a great Deathstroke, that guy with the goatee from Breaking Bad. But he also did voice Commissioner Gordon. Good night. Take that. That's the end of Deathstroke's chapter, I think.
I'm not impressed.
Yeah. Oh.
Cyborg, I've got it. Send me the info.
Roger that. Hope it was worth it. Batman, you ready?
We're down to 45 minutes. We're in position. Commence
assault. Oh, please, it's Batman again. Oh, shit. This is Rikers? Superman, Green Lantern, Hawkgirl. Is this like his army? Sinestro, Black Adam. I wonder how they decided which characters they were going to keep and which ones they weren't. So I can understand some of the characters like Ares, who's not really a part of the story that much. What the fuck are those? I don't care, they're cool.
There they are.
Woman.
Hello, Bruce. Still as handsome as ever.
Save it, Sylvia.
I'm sorry, Bruce. I joined him to protect you. He said if I helped find you, he'd...
Spare me.
I didn't believe him, but it bought us time. I misdirected him.
Small comfort for the ones who died in my place.
Damn it, Bruce. Do you have any idea what I've... You think I'm here by coincidence? Let's leave. We can be free of him. Be together.
There is no we anymore.
Bastard.
I have a job to do.
And she reacts just like a cat. Oh yeah, that's Gorilla Grodd. She literally just crouched there for like. Ow. Take that. Bang. Didn't like that now, did you? Ooh, headbutt.
You joined the wrong side, so.
He took you in, trained you.
That's not Dick Grayson.
Tight jerk, but you abandoned him for Superman?
I'm not Dick Grayson. This is Damian Wayne.
Wayne?
Yep.
His son. But Superman's been more of a father than you ever were.
You stopped being my
Jesus.
Son. Killed Dick Grayson. He was my son.
Ooh. Damn, son. Literally, damn, son. That was for free. I'm going easy on you because you're a child. Ow. Okay, maybe not so much. Shit. Shit. Fuck, it's too fast. Yeah, that's one thing I don't get about Damian Wayne is that, like, he always just wants to be, like, so far away from Batman. You can be your own thing, but you don't have to, like, turn your back upon him. And you have to compare, like, to everyone else, and really, that person's done really nothing for you. Shit. Yeah, that was his heads up. Shit. Red was a ballsy choice. Yeah, though, like, I know in Injustice 2, like, that's Eli actually does get the armor. Because in the Injustice, in the Arkham games, like, Damian Wayne is never mentioned. Like, Talia al Ghul, who is Damian's mother, is in the Arkham franchise, but it's never mentioned.
Ha!
here. Take that. Yeah.
You're dead to me.
Oh. That's brutal.
You okay? Let's get moving.